Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will see how you can use DataSnipper to perform walkthrough procedures. Walkthroughs are the most important procedure in testing the design effectiveness of a client's control environment. We follow one transaction through a whole process from initiation to recording within the financial statements. Walkthroughs can sometimes be difficult to perform and document. They're also even harder to review as multiple pieces of documentation and examples are required in order to document the process. For our work steps, start by importing the relevant tiles to the Excel workbook, where we'll document our walkthrough procedures. Then use the Search and Snip functionality to extract key areas of the document, which will assist us in tracing the transaction reference number through the full document flow. Finally, we'll review the full set of walkthrough evidence and add any additional context or details which are required. Let's get started. Here we have an Excel workbook with a table to document my walkthrough process. As you can see, the relevant documents have already been imported. For this walkthrough example, we are going to make use of a proposal, invoice, order confirmation, bank statement, and signatory list. Let's begin by snipping the supplier names into our worksheet. According to the proposal, the supplier name is Codex BV. We'll then use the Search and Snip feature to quickly search for this term in the rest of the documentation. Every occurrence of this will show in the search bar. Use the handy Snip button to extract key pieces of data directly into Excel. We'll now repeat this for the other data fields. We'll check the Who authorized the document using linked validation snips. In addition, we'll check mathematical accuracy using the sum snip. We have now seamlessly concluded our walkthrough. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to check out our knowledge base to learn more. Happy snipping!